baptized. And so we're going to celebrate with her together in the next few moments, her baptism. Tamara, I'm reminded of the great promise in Romans chapter 6, verse 4. It says, "We were therefore buried with him through baptism into death, in order that, just as Christ was raised from the dead, through the glory of the Father, we too may live a new life in Christ." And that is a promise that is for you and for me and for all of us. And as you take this step of baptism today, it's going to paint the powerful picture of the spiritual transformation that God has made in your life. As you're lowered down into the waters, it's symbolic of your old life being buried in a watery grave. And your sins are washed away because of the grace of God. God's word says that they've been separated as far as the east is from the west. And as you're raised up out of the water, you begin to walk in a new life in Christ. I'm so excited for you to take this step today. And would you repeat the good confession after me? I believe that Jesus is the Christ. The Son of the Living God.
The Son of the Living God.
My Lord and Savior.
My Lord and Savior.